The Muscovites had already faced many Mongol attacks on their city and knew the Horde would arrive in vast numbers. The race to fortify Moscow began. Hearing the thunderous beat of the Mongol war drums on the horizon, Dmitri rallied his men to hold their ground. If the stone walls were breached, the city would fall.
Hey!
The Mongol torches made short work of Moscow's wooden palisades, and now the old stone walls were all that stood between Dmitry and defeat.
Останьте войны!
Наказ слушайте надобно! Начинай строить сейчас!
Отчаянность!
Люди не утомляются!
сражаемся! На враг! Не празднуйте! Наступаем!
Всем идти надо по паспорту. Таков наказ есть.
Лучницы, приготовляйтесь!
Обратите! Все сюда!
A new threat arrived at Moscow's gates. The Mongols rolled in their mightiest siege engines. With the heartbeat of Mongol war drums closing in, the Rus knew the Horde would not relent.
Идти надо на посол, таков наказ есть.
Начинаю строить сейчас. Слушайте, все летят.
Станьте воинами!
The Muscovites bravely held their capital in the face of an overwhelming Mongol onslaught. But now an even larger army had arrived on Moscow's doorstep. Running out of time, Dmitry ordered his army to hold back the Mongols long enough for Moscow's citizens to escape.
Путь. Готовы будете, воины?
Лучницы, приглядите лучницы, поскольку. Не дожидайте наказа, лучницы. Сейчас.
Идти надо на поскору, таков наказ есть. Приду, стоим! Отнесы свет, восстанете, воины! Выступайте, доблестно, воины! Вам не дозволен наказу!
Dmitry and his men held the city, giving some of Moscow's citizens time to flee. But despite their steadfast defense, the Rus could hold out no longer, and the capital succumbed to the vast numbers of the Horde. Toptamish Khan sacked the city, plundering its riches and slaughtering any Muscovites that remained. Prince Dmitry had no choice but to take flight, abandoning his home. Rus independence would have to wait.